Hey everybody, Steve Criner, the Dog Soldier, and welcome to American Airgunner. I tell you what, we are pumped up. This is our first day in Wyoming, and this is our first day rabbit hunting. This week I'm going to be shooting the RWS Superdome, the 22 caliber pellets, out of my trusty Octane. You guys have heard me say trusty Octane a lot. I've shot the same Octane for 3 seasons now, and I'm not putting it down. I want to shoot air guns, I want to hunt, and I want to have a good time, but also, I want to showcase you an air rifle that has treated me so good that I can't put it down. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead, I've got me a pop can up, and I'm going to go ahead and make sure it's still sighted in, and see what we can get done. I don't know if y'all heard that, but it's time to kill rabbits. A lot of times what we do rabbit hunting, we'll just kind of walk around, especially out in this wide open country. We can jump a rabbit and then get a good visual on it, let it stop, and then we'll put a stock on. Got some fresh rabbit sign right here. These rabbits will see you, so you gotta get a ditch and try to get out of their way. That's a long shot. Straight up. Got him. Yes. I shot at that rabbit down there and I missed him. But what we're up on right now is extreme. You need to learn how to shoot your gun up. I'm telling you right now, it changes everything. Get you a good range finder like the Halo with that good technology that'll tell you the grade, and it'll help you shoot these air rifles. I got rabbit number 3 right here. I see him, come out with me. Woo! You can take them rabbits and clean them out and boil them off the bone and just make you up a good pot of homemade noodles, and like you're making chicken noodles, but replace the chicken with rabbits and you got something good right there. Then I shot that third one. It's over the bluff. I can't get to him and I'm not gonna try to get to him. But don't feel bad. If you shoot a rabbit and lose, don't feel bad. The government trappers do so good at the depredation, there's not enough predators here to kill these rabbits. Okay, I see him. I see him down there. Boom! Not even a freaking wiggle! Umarex Octane, 55 yards, dead right there. I said extreme. Let me show you how extreme this is. That's my pickup truck down there. It's a long ways down. You do not want to screw up. Dude, whoa, 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 whoa. We got a rabbit. About 50 yards. You see him on that red bank over there? Yeah! I'm coming down this big hill. I look over and there's another rabbit at 50 yards. 50 freaking yards. The 55 yard rabbit's right over here. Now we gotta go get rabbits. More rabbits. I know you guys probably are like, why is this kid getting so excited about shooting rabbits? Because this is America. And I'm in the mountains and I'm shooting rabbits because I'm free and I can do so. I'm jacked up now, boys. I was shooting RWS Superdomes, 22 caliber, out of my Umarex Octane. I got a 4x12 scope. I don't know what else to say about it. Proof's in the pudding. I'm pumped up. Thanks for joining me right here on American Airgunner.
Next week on American Airgunner, Jim Chapman will be with us for his first hunt of the year. At the round table, we'll be discussing one of my favorite topics, me. Tom Gaylord has another surprise for us in this old air gun, and I'll be reviewing the all-new Umarex Torque. We'll see you next week. Pretty cool event. I made it a lot further than expected. I got to the quarterfinals, and then I came up against Bill. Wild Bill! And he beat me. Bill, how you doing, man?
Good.
Good shooting, brother.
Thank you.
So now let's talk about your history in the Gunslinger. Have you done this before?
Yes, only once last year.
Yeah? And how'd you do?
I took first last year.
A former champion. And I only got beat by five little thingies. What do you call those?